Royalty in a higher suit, so to speak, was represented by lovely Princess Marina of Greece, arriving in London to be greeted by the Duke of Kent, her fiancé, and fourth son of King George V, then reigning. The royal romance in London of Balmoral had all England agog, and the lovely princess quickly won the nation's favor.